Hey guys, it's Hillier. Today we are going to do episode number 2 of Minecraft Dungeons! Yes! Episode number 2! Oh yeah. I have like the best. This sword is not good. I don't know why I have it. Pretty sure it's better. It's always companion. I'm gonna check out these settings. Okay. Things are good. Blacksmith is going pretty well. What's your resistance? Really, wolf armor? Can you wait? Well, I'm pretty sure if you go in your inventory. These are all my bones, I know. I have a lot of them. Let me look at all my armor real quick, let's see if I have... Okay. Can you jam this? We have no enchanted things, but we are going to hop in here. We're gonna do the easy one because this is a really hard stage.
There are unsettling rumblings in the mountains of the overworld. Whispered rumors say the Illagers are building something dreadful far beneath these ancient mines.
Look at how the redstone blocks look. It looks like
only a hero such as yourself could brave the caverns underground and uncover the truth.
Okay. Wait, they made a little update. Here, I'll show you the update, guys. Look, my thing's purple now. That's a new update. Okay. I think we are pretty good to fight. Even though it's level 1, we're gonna be pretty good. There, we got some diamonds right there. Some redstone. What's that one? Yeah, that's the really cool thing about this. Did you guys see that? That zombie went like, yeah, get him. Get him. We got some wolf armor that's not like a moon. Come on, you're on. Okay, let's see here. Are you? I'm not taking it. Renegade, you take almost like all my emotes. Okay. What do we put here? Okay. Broken. Our iron looks pretty good here. So we need to unlock these. At least I unlocked one. Okay, let's go to the Viso Dungeons. Spook on that, right? I'm just kidding.
Deep within these halls awaits a powerful necromancer, the forgotten ruler of a nameless kingdom. The necromancer wields an enchanted staff that holds the power to summon the undead. We must destroy it.
Oh, I remember now. Okay. By the way, this game is actually for 20 bucks or 30 if you want 2 skins. And the chicken that follows you around, that's 30 if you want the game, and that's 20. I personally have two of my favorites. Why is this thing set around in the middle of a fight? One. exit near. Smash open. I'll see y'all next time. Bye!